David Vincent, working as an oral medicine and radio diagnosis specialist at Partha Dental Himayatnagar branch. A 65-year-old male patient have visited the Partha Dental Himayatnagar branch with a chief complaint of pain in the lower jaw. We have examined the face and we have found the slight abnormality over the cheek region. We have found a mild swelling in the cheek region. We have made an OPG. It is an X-ray of the jaw where we have found the abnormalities in the jaw. Here the black lesion you can see. You can appreciate the black lesion over here. Then we have made the CBCT, which is a three-dimensional picturization, where we have found the perforation of the lower jaw. Here you can see the perforation. Here also you can see the perforation in the front teeth. Then we have made an ultrasonography. Then we have made a FNAC. Here we confirmed it as a low-grade mucoepidermoid carcinoma of the parotid gland. Here the patient has come for the dental pain, but due to thorough examination, we have made the diagnosis of the mucoepidermoid carcinoma and we have sent the patient to the higher center, and the patient is happy now. We have saved the life of the patient.